the youth. First time in 9 years. Cost a lot of money, as I said before. Isn't this spectacular? Looks like it's imminent. I would be very surprised if it's not open even tomorrow. They've just got to take the barriers away. Nothing to clear whatsoever. The last people working here have just left. Just to show you what it looks like on May 21st, 2022. just finished walking along here, so we can make a short video. If you want to visit Birmingham, looks quite busy today. This is what you would see. Go through there to get the Grand Central station. Grand Central. Just at the top there, you can see the cathedral grounds. Coming up to the Apple store soon.
Whose heel would be bruised, who would crush the head of serpent, the Lord Jesus Christ from of old. The Ancient One, the Ancient of Days, he is the old way, he is the old path. We need to go to Christ and we need to walk in, and we need to go to the way of salvation. Turning to Jesus Christ and then we'll have a man of the old path. And then the world needs to go.
Corporation Street. They relayed all the tram rail tracks last year, about 14 weeks from Grand Central right to the top of Corporation Street and down along Bull Street. Remarkable how quickly they did it. See another hole dug up here. I was waiting for one. It's usually dug up about 20 times a year. We will come down to the ball ring. Just show you very quickly. But the main purpose of this video was to, well, I did not even know that they would have switched on Floozie the Jacuzzi. It does look wonderful. They've done a magnificent job. I know it's very controversial, but I'm not making comments about political things on here. I want everyone to be happy. I think it looks beautiful, and it's going to look wonderful at night because the lighting they have put there, it's literally everywhere, and I think it's going to look spectacular. Obviously, we're still waiting for Broad Street to be open. It's only 5 months late, but it looks imminent, I would say. Completely open, probably 3 to 4 weeks. But don't quote me. Glad I came today because it wasn't on yesterday and I really did not expect it to be on today again. Probably tomorrow it might be on. Everything's gone, it's just the barriers to be taken away. I know they handed it back to the council last Friday. So here we are. Good to finish up here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this short video. See you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.